So, this is Frieza, huh? This is the first time I've gotten a good look at him.
This Earthling is aware of my greatness. I do love how word of my return gets around.
Oh yeah, Yamcha. And this isn't even Frieza's true power. Get this. When he's at his strongest, his whole body shines gold like a Super Saiyan.
I would appreciate it if you didn't compare me to you Saiyans!
Yeah, that's right, Goku. Don't be so rude! Super Saiyans aren't the only gold things around, you know what I mean? Gold medals, championship wrestling belts, being gold means being number one!
Huh? Is that what it means?
Well, this is quite a surprise. I didn't think Saiyans associated with such sensible and handsome creatures.
Well, that's all well and good, but can we hurry up and get to the fighting? Because I'm bored.
Oh, come on, Goku! I just set the mood and you're killing it!
I was beginning to grow fatigued of this meaningless conversation as well. I suppose I'll just eradicate both of you right here.
Look, see? Frieza's ready to go too.
Okay, fine. Take care of him, Goku! Go get him!
That's what I like to hear. Okay, let's do this!